And sometimes we're crying to God, and it has nothing really to do with deliverance, it has something to do with affliction. And you have to be discriminate in your cry, because we want God to bring us out of that hard place. But we have to have faith that he'll do it. Am I talking to anybody? Because I tell people this, you can never be hurt enough to change. Some of y'all didn't get that. The only thing that will ever change you is another vision. You have to see yourself delivered before you can ever be delivered. I don't care how bad life hurts you. If you don't see a better day, you stay in the day of pain.